I know it's been a while, haven't talked since July. You've been on my mind, don't hang up. I know it's been some time since I called you mine. You've been on my mind, don't hang up.
Hey, Love Muffins, what's up, you guys? So it's OMG Her Hair time. And of course, it's a headband wig. But girls, I haven't worked with this company in quite a while, well over a year. And of course, I wanted to do a headband wig because they do have some really, really affordable units. If you don't want a headband wig, but you definitely want something like a lace wig, girl, check them out. They have amazing wigs. So I'm going to go ahead and just, you know, hook this one together. It does come with the standard combs in it and all that good stuff. So while I'm putting this wig together, meaning I'm going to fix the adjustable straps, I'm going to show you guys how your wig comes.
Baby, I'm a little bit jealous. Haven't told my friends we ended it. Yeah, I know that it's wrong. Maybe it's a little bit selfish calling you up when I'm wasted, when I know that you moved on. Is she in your arms right now? Tell me, is she gonna stay the night? Tell me, is she in your arms right now? Is she in your arms tonight? Like I used to be. Wanna talk things through, tell me what to do. Don't give up after all that we've been through. I give my all to you, please tell me what to do. Don't give up on me yet. Baby, I'm a little bit jealous. Haven't told my friends we ended it. Yeah, I know that it's wrong.
It's wrong, it's
maybe
wrong.
It's a little bit selfish calling you up when I'm wasted, when I know that you moved on. Is she in your arms right now? Tell me, is she gonna stay the night? Tell me, is she in your arms right now? Is she in your arms tonight? Like I used to.
So as you guys see, I am wearing the silicone headband grip or wig grip, and I really do like it. It's less thicker than the most wig grips. It's not as hot, and it just looks more natural than the actual fabric wig grips. Now, as you guys know, with the headband wig, it does have its standard Velcro and combs, but there's something about this curly hair that I'm really digging, you guys. So that's the reason why I decided, yes, I'm gonna do this headband wig. First of all, it's a color number 2, and you don't find a lot of wig companies that offer a color number 2. You know, normally this is something that you have to get customized, but the hair is so soft. I really want to say it's kinky curly, but it's not, but it's just absolutely gorgeous. And this type of curly hair, you can just do so many things with. It'll keep its fullness and it's vivacious, and girl, it's voluptuous. Like, this kind of curly hair I really do like. See what I'm saying? You can wear this headband wig flipped over like this, and girl, it's like almost like a full wig. You see what I'm saying? You can definitely hide the headband. Hello. Also, the density is 150, I do believe, in this particular one, which I absolutely love. I like curly hair. I love, love, love curly hair. It's just easy to deal with. Now, you know, with the headband wig, you can do so many different styles. You can definitely pull this one up in a bun, hun, a ponytail, what have you. But I figured I like the flip over method with this particular one. I think it's the volume. It gives so much height and it just gives character. Like this wig definitely has character, okay? So I'm just gonna try one of the headbands that they sent me, and I thought this color would go nice with my tank top. It's more or less a champagne color. It just gives me like, you know, sexy vibes, beach hair vibes. Just all together, I think this wig is cute. And the price is super duper affordable. Like you can definitely get a wig from OMG Her Hair for under $100. It can be a headband wig, girl, it could be a 13x4 wig. They have plenty of affordable units that you guys would definitely wanna check out. Like I said, I've worked with them many times, but I haven't worked with them in a while, and I thought I would bring it back in with a headband wig. It's summertime friendly. So check them out. I hope you guys enjoyed this wig tutorial. Guess what? It's summer hair and it gets 2 thumbs up for me. I love you guys and I'll see you soon.
Go, 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 yeah. So I can focus, I just need to focus on.